are underway with the Canucks' Teddy Bluger winning the opening faceoff from Connor Bedard, and Heinen plays the puck ahead, poked through by Sherwood. Heinen into the corner, here's Bluger, tried to center, that was blocked. Sherwood was after the loose puck, bodied in the corner. As the puck is poked ahead by Kaiser, stays in, Sherwood centers, here's Heinen, scores! Three-way passing play, and Langley's Danton Heinen has his first as a Canuck, 21 seconds into the game.
Zone created by Sherwood and helped out by Heinen. And then you think Sherwood's going to shoot? No, passes it over. Is that going to be a shot? No, there it is. Heinen in the slot as Mrazek had to move to two different spots and then got beaten on the blocker. And the first shot of the hockey.